Heck. Heckin'. Heck.
Heck.
Heck. Heck.
You have to stay here.
Heck.
Don't apologize for being at work. You be a hard worker.
Heck.
Uh-oh. Okay, as predicted, I've been abandoned. None of these humans are in common. What you gotta do with me? You know what that means? It's not 10 o'clock yet, I can't. When it's 10 o'clock, I'm gonna start shooting me. So I don't wanna be here. I'll be serious. Okay, so Escadale, sick and tired of this stupid Dark Tom matchup. It's gonna ruin the city life. Which I wanna see him do well with. Having Jermaine's is just so crispy and nice and refreshing and easy on the brain. I say that, but it's pretty complicated! Ow! Ah! Okay. It's interesting how Machamp is able to contest a sit right here. With a real bird here. He's trying to bring it back. It's Machamp Carter. Unfortunately, Machamp really totally has the options to print out of the movement speed, beautiful CADC here. Really trying to bring this back.
Oh, got him? Got him!
He's getting hit. He's getting tornadoed. Beautiful.
Also,
another beauty of the drive is this burst is less risky.
Yes,
it is.
Unless you do it in Soaring Stance, and then it's awful. Straight up awful.
Round two.
Dabbed in the commentator booth. Just recently. Yes.
Oh, that's not a dab, that's a Dracula.
It's a happy.
With one hand is Dracula.
Oh, that's her.
With dab.
It's like, yeah.
Yo, you're supposed to Dracula sneeze. It's the most hygienic thing. Just don't hug somebody that Dracula sneezes, because it's all over their arm.
But in order to be, you know, hip with the kids these days, you throw out that arm.
Oh, yeah. Just to really hit somebody to the side in the face when you sneeze.
Yes.
And anyway.
Hold on. Ooh, a little early on the counter. He's gonna pay you for that one. Oh.
This showed hesitation, and Skyrim could smell it. What frenzy plan?
What?
That's funny. Let's
say, full stick of butter.
There's no way that's anywhere near the butter.
I think
he's okay.
Nope.
Wait, dude, I saw that. These feet were not touching anything. Should have been game shenanigans.
He also tried to,
I want someone to screenshot that, because he was not touching that rock.
That's my ping constantly against Machamp.
Man. Yeah, but you don't play Weavile. You're a traitor. You're too small.
But had he timed the, Such a bunch a little earlier?
Oh yeah, because the Nilite's done that. Somebody did. I don't know why he was waiting to do it. Yeah.
But if he timed the second punch a little earlier, he would have gotten those.
Go, Frank. Fishing for the bulk up did not happen. Patient. Oh, Scary Face's range is nuts, so. Counter. In the corner. Oh, no, just kidding, back in the corner. Just the champ.
Perfect.
Oh my god, I see, you can't say anything. Didn't happen. Man, now he's got burst. Now he's got all the clutter. He's gonna make all the biscuits. He's gonna have with a corn. And I have the store!
I have the store!
For real talk, Valis has a corn kernel, almost like a biscuit, where it's just all corn in his hand. That was a very, very fast round.
Oh my goodness.
So,
I like looked away for one second and it's just
the champ, that's all you
need. Champ.
Champ best character in the game.
Which Pokemon are you battling with? Taking a support player.
He's trying to get
Frank
to not be
stupid. Yeah, like it's seated. But the problem is it's seated well enough that I can't break up a regional seed. Because it has me and Pecan on one.
Yeah. Well, they're almost. Okay, I really. There's the same Nebraska people as there were last year, right?
We have actually less at this point.
Oh, how did that happen? So let's fix it.
Well, Dean, we don't know what's going on with him.
Dean's not here.
No, he was last.
Oh, no, I meant fix the brain.
Oh.
Sorry! Okay, that's a good deal. I'm hearing some answer happening. Yep, don't get answer. You can't get answer. Who laughs at my jokes? He's a good person, but like Skyrim, he plays Machamp.
Yeah.
Granted, he plays very good Machamp. He's getting tons of scary faces. He's so scary. And this spooky spirit in the haunted house. Juggling Garchomp. Is this gonna. That doesn't combo. I would.
It's
very,
a.
So anyway, that was quite a vicious round from Skyrim, although his momentum is about to come to a close because we have Garchomp with the attack buff, which is not a critical Okay, I feel like he should dig though, because he was clearly trying to counter. Granted, I don't know how good Skyrim's reactions are to dig, so we might have got him more screwed up. I see the counter and I'd be like, this is dig good. Personally, in my amateur world, there's probably a reason it doesn't work. Actually, rewind. Why did he even go back to Garchomp and beat him? I don't know. Maybe because Decidueye was good?
I think he was learning Decidueye habits. And so, while this matchup does suck. Honestly, I really feel like he needs to bring back the Scissor. Because I thought Scissor had a beneficial matchup, I guess.
Man, I mean, I do know Skyrim's in now, no. Okay, quote unquote knows. For some reason, he learned all the optimals in like no time from new mains last week.
Well, and that also made me think, like, curious how the Emporium goes.
That would have been caught up. Counter reaches though. That counter is scary. I know it's like a middle. Yeah, no 8x for you. He has not been landing that many 8x. getting baited. It's pretty surprising. You're good at baiting.
Oh, yep.
No!
Try to mix it up. Try.
Yeah, this is a good parkour if I get the LZ. Ooh, nice spacing, too. There we go. Maybe now that he's chomping, he's like, yeah, no 8x for you.
Oh, that worked out. Did he
just burst out laughing? I don't know what's going on, but... it's not 10 yet. It's not time for me. It's getting a little bit nutty. This round start. Ah! That was an interesting grab.
Ah! Ooh, okay.
Okay, Dig does not fix that problem. Can't get back up.
Oh.
Scared Chomp is now super scared. Alright, good thought from you, but it did not work. Is this where- does Dick get sad when you have a speedy- oh! Okay, see, unlike me, Escanale understands where the confirm is and will hit burst on time.
Then, like, everything is a burst.
I believe that